Hello friends, Apple launched new OS which is iOS 11 which include bunch of new features. Today I'm gonna introduce you with some best new tweaks which you should know about the iOS 11. Here I have an iPhone 7 which is running with the OS iOS 11. So let's start with the control center. Apple makes the control center totally customized. Here you can see the Apple added many new features in this new control center. On the top left corner you can see a network tab. When you tap it with the 3D touch it pop up with the some network options. Now from here you can directly turn on and off your mobile data and personal hotspot as well as built with the some other network options. On the bottom side you can see Apple totally changed the look of another feature of this update is the App Store. This time Apple totally changed the look of this new App Store. Here you can see Apple added some tabs at the bottom side in this new App Store. Here's the Today app and Games app for the games, and here is some apps tabs, and here is the Update tab which shows the pending update, and here is the Search tab to search any app in this App Store, and here are some another minor updates in this App Store. Here is the one more thing which I wanna share with you. In this update Apple changed the location of auto brightness option. Now Apple removed the option from the display and brightness tab. If you want to set your device to auto brightness mode, you should firstly go to settings, then tap on general, then tap on accessibilities, and then tap on display accommodation. Here you can find the option for the auto brightness which help you to set your device brightness on the auto mode. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe and comment below for your queries. Thanks.